And, you know, I'm kind of well-respected around here, well-liked, unlike some of my broadcast colleagues, Byron. But, you know, they had something.